What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be playing Hacknet. Hacknet is, well, an operating system run by an NPM. Just kidding. It's actually a game, Hacknet OS. I'm not sure, but it looks like it's, well, I'll tell you. It's a hacking simulator. Okay, let's go. Vigo Software. Well, sorry if I can't even show you the tutorial. Now I'm left by myself, so yeah, let's go do this. Okay, getting some tools together. I mean tools. I get it. Let's go. Attack. Ooh. Let's go. Oh my god, Puga. Let's go. Scan for. Let's visit the file system. Oh dear. Directory, I guess. No. Help, please. Oh. So, that's how. Remove all files from here. Okay, now to bin. SHH crack. Oh, so it's some sort of a binary code or something. Let's see what happens with SCP. Not enough arguments. What? This is kind of hard. .exe file. I am not sure what to do there. I mean, I meant that computer. And then I have no idea what to do. I mean, essentially crack here. I really want to get that kind of file. I'm not sure how this exists. Scan. Does this work? Oh, I don't know how. Oh my god. I think I can do something. View file system and then go to bin. SCP SHH crack.exe. I hate making it so much. It keeps on having delays. Okay, and then I'm just going to go here and then. Does that work? Copying. Whoa, nice. Let's go to lock. Oh dear. RM star or asterisk or something. Okay, what's this? I'm gonna view file system. Yeah, I did it. I just got my own, I think, SSH crack in there. Okay. Yes, maiden flight. Ooh, visualizers right here. So there's another. Whoops. Looks like I have to adjust some. I have to adjust some taskbars. Oh yeah. Automatically hide the taskbar in desktop mode. Sorry about that. Test PC. I can't even go in there. So, probing, and then I found it. SSH crack 22. Okay, it's running. Okay, it's all turning Windows. Operation complete. Unlocked, and now we can go in there. How? I mean, how? You want to crack it? Run it on that. File system. Open the freaking box. Okay. Okay, I am stuck. Quick. Oh my god. Oh my god. XXX.XXX.XXX.XXX.Overmod. Disconnect. Okay, something took. Where to from here? What? Currently accepting members. So there's two computers. Proxy server info. Delete this. I don't want to get a lot of RAM. Oh, so we use RAM 37 MB. What? Okay, I'm not sure what to do. That's currently accepting members, they'll be able to. I don't know what to do. Let's try and am I able to go into the what's this? Net editing news. What's that? A few shell. Let's go. I guess. Okay, SHLL undone. Requires administrator access to run. Oh my god, let's probe it. Okay, is SSH crack still working? Is it? Oh, proxy. Let's see, shell. Administrator access to run. Oh my god. Run shells a computer. Connect to it, talk. Probe it security. Probe. Proxy detected and it's active. Looks like the entropy is so low. So, I'm not sure which one to crack. SSH crack. And then crack it into 21, I guess. SSH crack 21. And then press enter. SSH crack HTTP web server. Oh, SSH crack 8, I guess. What? With? I don't even know what to do. Help? through the ancestor run. Oh my god. Proxy detected. Unlike this. This has a prompt. Oh, administrator access. Oh god. Am I supposed to go through this? Server. Oh. Advanced proxy servers. Oh. Wow. Looks like some sort of hack teaching, I guess. I'm not sure how to do it. So it looks like DDoS. I'm not sure how. But it's kind of a use the shell's overload, I guess. Let's see. Overload. No command overload. What? I don't know what to do. Anyway, I think I have to end the video here. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like and also subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these. I might be doing part 2 of it. So, goodbye.